you're training with, you know, Luke Lewis every day, and Latsy and the boys are being on the same gym as the boys. Body Fit Marina, thanks for looking after us.
Legends.
But yes, they are legends down there. But you know, you guys head down there quite early, and I briefly had a chat to you at the gym about, you know, what your kind of morning routine is now. And,
yep.
And you mentioned to me that, you know, you're up at 5 a.m. every day, go through a little bit of a routine, head to the gym. But talk me a bit about, you know, your morning routine and I guess why you started that.
Yeah. Just quickly, that just comes back to, so, you know, rugby league where you're told to be, what to do,
yep.
Yeah, all that. So I come across the 5 a.m. club book and
just bought it.
Did you? Yeah, week. Mad. And
after you told me about it.
I told you, bro, my mate. Yeah. So my wife gets up and goes to the gym at 4:45. So I'd just lay in bed for another 45, then start to get prepped to go to the gym when she'd come back. And
yep.
read about that. Sorry, and I heard Hugh Jackman on a podcast talking where he read for half an hour every morning, then meditated. So that was what actually started it. I started doing that a month before I come across the 5 a.m. book. And yep. then, so now I sort of, yeah, I try and read for 20 minutes, meditate, journal, gratitude. And, you know, I've got to listen to an audio book every morning. So just try and use that hour before I go to the gym to, you know, get myself primed and ready to go.
I love that. I absolutely love that. How do you think doing that, do you think it's made you more productive? Do you think it's made you more focused? Do you think it's made you better father? Talk to me a bit about that.
Yeah, it's just a great way to start the day into then going and, you know, ripping into the gym and having a sauna every morning. But yeah. By, you know, 8 o'clock, I've already been up for 3 hours and I'm feeling unreal. And then you sort of head off to work. But by night time, though, I'm ready for bed at about 9 o'clock. But I think the meditation, like I used to do it a little bit when I played, but I don't know, I must have been doing it probably. I was sort of just taking the piss. But
yeah, how do you go with it now?
Really good.
Do it for long?
Yeah, and it's so quiet at that time. The kids aren't awake, and it's just the best time to do it. And on the 5 a.m. club, there's like an app that you can follow, and he sort of talks you through it. And it's, if you do it for 66 days, it becomes a habit.
Oh, really?
Yes, and actually the book before I read that was Atomic Habits. So, yeah, just trying to put things in place to limit the head noise and, you know, just make sure I'm making the most of every day.
I absolutely love that. That's awesome.